her legs could carry her. Yo-Yo and Yuki heard her.
Nothing to add.